Hello, this is a movie to show you how to set up accounts in iTunes using the iTunes voucher that's part of the Global Citizenship Through Music pack. This is a teacher preparation activity. You can do this at home or at school on any computer that has iTunes software installed. So launch iTunes and then click on iTunes Store. The first thing to do is check it. If there's an email address along the top here, you want to click there and go sign out. So it should say sign in at the top right hand corner. The next thing to do is to click on redeem, which is in the quick link section. And you're going to do this process once for each of the bands for whom you're setting up an account. Now I'll ask for a redeem code. So I have an email-based certificate here, a voucher, but you may well have a printed one in your pack, or you might have an email one. Either way, you type the code in and click redeem. This will pop up and you click on create account. You'll have to click continue. And you'll have some legal stuff to read through. I have read it all and it's all fine. So just click continue. What we're doing here is completely legal. So you're going to be setting up a new Apple ID, and this needs to be a real email address. Now this has gone over in the page on the pack, but we're suggesting. So you need to create a different Apple ID for each band in your group, and so you don't have to create email addresses or use your own personal email addresses. So it basically goes school postcode, then year, then the class, and you might have two classes in your school doing this resource, and then the band number. Then @applebananacarrot.com. What's important is that you write this down, and you've got a login register as one of your handouts, so you can write down the user ID and the password for each band. Now by doing it this way, this will create a real email address that will go to our servers and we will be able to forward it on to you. The password's going to be anything that you want, so I'm just going to say band 1, but you can do that anything you want, and you need to write it down on your register, your account login register. You must write down the password exactly as you type it in and the user ID exactly as you type it in, so upper and lower case, all that kind of stuff. Then you can enter some kind of question. And nobody else is going to find out your birthday, so. And leave those unchecked and then press continue. Has to be my password, has to be 8 characters long. Okay. And it must contain one uppercase letter. Well, there you go. Now, when you get to this area, you don't need to put in any credit card details, you just click none. And you need to put your school address in. I'm just making this up for the purposes of this video. Okay. Click continue. And there you go. And what you will notice is that you've created an ID, an Apple ID, and it's been credited with £5. So now when you give that Apple ID, the email, and the password to a band in your class, they will be able to spend £5. Now, if I click on shop, I'll go back to here and I can click redeem again for the next to do the process again. The final thing we'd like you to do is to go to the GCTM registration page, which is applebananacarrot.com/gctm/register.htm and put in your details here and put your email address in there. And that means that we will then set up an automatic forwarding so that anything sent to any of these Apple IDs will be sent to your, any sort of receipts or anything like that, will be sent to the email that you provide there, and you'll be able to keep track of use of the vouchers that you've registered. So you need to just go through this, it'll take a few minutes, put the last two digits of the year, the pack ID from your, the inside cover of your pack, your class, and then the IDs that you, you've got to do this exactly the same as you did it, etc. And then if you press submit at the bottom, it will send an email to us with all the information in it. So that's how you do it. So you have to do that 6 times. It'll take you about 20 minutes. And yeah, we hope you have a lot of fun in the classroom once you get that done and you can see the children downloading and listening to fantastic music from all around the world.